Liquidation heat map became so popular in crypto space. Let's cover how that indicator can help you find powerful places where you can take trades, set stop losses, take profits, and how exactly you can analyze it. Highly recommend you to watch this video till then, because exactly in second part I will share with you my 1 year experience and explanation in what cases it's useful, it's not. What is a liquidation heat map? It is special indicator that shows to you potential liquidation of some traders. Why it's important for us? Because market does not create money, it only redistributes it. And if someone, for example, hits stop loss, those people give money to other players. It's the same, imagine in a poker. Like, imagine you play poker for money, 8 people. If someone have more money, that means someone has less money. The same with the market, but only one difference that here, not like one person, here few 100 million people around the world that play this game. That's why maybe you hear quite a lot a word liquidity. It means where money would come from. And heat map shows to you one type of liquidity. It is the liquidations, and it is really the most important liquidity that market maker use. How liquidation heat map exactly calculates? It takes data from exchanges. In most cases, it will be top exchanges as Binance, Bybit, or aggregated data. And it shows to you where people, like at this moment, price level, and liquidated. If price reaches this level, people that keep short position, they would be liquidated 500 millions worth of their positions. Remember that it is not like 500 millions of their entire money, because it's their position size. On crypto, you can have leverage and even 20x leverage. That's why there could be way less real money. I will cover in second part more in details in what cases you can use it, in what cases it's worthless. Where do I analyze it? There are two major services. It is a CoinGlass and High Block Capital. About CoinGlass, where you can find it here. You open this website, CoinGlass, and here you can go here, liquidation heat map. You can choose any if you as you desire. And here you can choose what symbol. For example, let's decide Bitcoin, choose entire symbol, and here it is a time. For example, let's choose week. And right now it shows to you key levels of our biggest liquidations. Why I like CoinGlass? Because it's free. Another service that you can use, it is a High Block Capital. Exactly this website, High Block Capital. Honestly, I use CoinGlass. Because I don't see a reason at this moment to pay it. Here it is a pricing. You can see the professional per month. You can see that, for example, this professional, you can buy only when you pay limp build yearly. That means you need to pay nearly 2,000 to buy this professional. That's why it's up for you to decide to use it or not. But liquidation heat map, they have it even in the first this advanced package. You can try it and use it. My friend, if you are quite long enough in trading and you have no result, the main problem is that you don't have strategy and approach. It's okay that you don't have results, like people that go to boxing that start business. You don't build a real result at start. You need someone that would guide you. That's why I invite you to join our educational program, where we will show to you how to open trades and stop losses, how to make actually money in trading. Those strategies, they work on bull, bear, range market. Below this video, there would be special form. Fill that form. My team will show to you all details, off proofs. Also, we share trades signals that we do. That's why you can study and get real alerts that will help you understand all of this. Link in description. What's my personal thoughts about heatmap? I think heatmap won't help you make money. Why I think so? Because I personally don't use it. I don't use it because I can build a strategy on it. And second, in some cases it works, in some cases it doesn't work. Even this example that we open at this moment, tell me a reason why Bitcoin didn't hit, for example, this major liquidity, for example, here. Why Bitcoin didn't hit, was few ticks from this level, didn't hit it. Why, for example, here some level of liquidity were here, but why this level wasn't taken? Why, for example, price bounced only from this level? Why they didn't take all this entire liquidity down? I can show to you many examples. Let me show to you more examples. Even this one, tell me please, why, for example, Ethereum? Yes, in some cases it would work, for example, like here at high. They took this liquidity, broke it, and after that went up. But tell me why, for example, Ethereum were a few ticks from liquidity, this higher liquidity, few ticks. Why they didn't do higher high and take it? I can show to you even more examples. Let's go to some additional examples. Even this example, have a look. Like in this case, it played out. It played out well, this case. In this case, it also played out well. But tell me, for example, why here, when this pump happened, they didn't take this liquidity? Why they didn't take it? Why they didn't take, for example, this liquidity at low when they did reversal? Why they didn't take, for example, didn't do additional drop and took this liquidity? The same stuff here with BTC example for you. Bitcoin did a few days ago quite significant drop from 70 to 62. And before BTC did reversal, pay attention. BTC here were super close to high. And here were really this big pack of liquidity. And it didn't take it. Why? Main reason, because price moves does not because of some liquidity heat maps. It moves because someone buy sell positions, some open buy sell. And you cannot build a strategy on this. That's why I personally use different approaches. I use volume profile VWAP. I use clusters Delta, because it shows me exactly in a moment when someone move price into their direction. That's why at this moment here I prepared for you a free lesson about my strategy that I use on daily basis, which gives me best trade setups that give me biggest amount of money during previous months. And you also can start using it. Just simply watch this video lesson to understand it.